Well, you know it's true, don't you? I mean, what kind of sicko beats up his own son?
I don't.
Then lies about it and hires people like Connor to cover it up. Makes disgusting excuses.
You need to back off.
Why? Truth hurts. You're such a failure, Paul.
I'm warning you.
Gambler, liar, thief, bully. I mean, I could go in all day. Because you're a loser and you're a letdown to your whole family.
Stop it.
Randy will soon see that you're a sad, weak, pathetic little man.
Shut up!